When we just started out, there were, you know, at the top level, we couldn't afford to pay a salary because simply because the company did not have money. So we gave large ownership, and we had said that depending on how much revenue comes in, we will allocate this much percentage to compensation and give it to people. And that's what we did to start with. And therefore, we got a certain kind of person only who was not fully dependent on this on income. And therefore, we got a couple of part-time friends of mine who were part-time on this business. Now, as the business grew and it got stable and we raised venture capital, we had a much more structured ESOP program with guaranteed fixed salaries with large variable compensation. I think if I remove the IPO and the venture capital dilutions, we must have given away 35% of the company to people who made it happen. One of the things that I believe is that in India, we give too little ESOP. And that becomes a bit of a challenge because we use the US model where you say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5% ESOP. But that is far too little, simply because in India market caps are much, much lower than the US, but compensation expectations are not that much lower. And therefore, entrepreneurs, promoters, founders have to be large-hearted enough to give a lot of ESOP.